again, this is me, Teacher Tisha, at your service. So, samahan niyo akong mag-aral muli ngayong araw. Our lesson in English for quarter 4 and then week 4 is reading words, phrases, sentences, and stories with vowel digraphs A, A, E, E, U, O, and vowel diphthongs oi, oi, O, and then O. So, as a review, these are some of the artistic ways to present information. We have role play, show and tell, dialogue, radio play, podcast, broadcast, or reporting, graphic organizer, and then poster presentation. Now, for our lesson, let us take out the vowel digraphs, as in A, A, E, I, U, O. So, for example, I will read to you, number one is rain. So, look at the underlined vowels, A. Then, number two, play. So, it sounds the same. Number three, read. Four, fit. Five, book. And then, number six, boat. Vowel digraph and diphthongs both consist of two letters and make the long vowel O sound. So, as in O, as in soap. O, as in yellow. For example of this are boat, coal, coat, float, goal, goat, moat, and then soak. So, while the O sound R, blow, bow, low, flow, show, slow, snow, no. Remember, digraphs? Digraphs are two letters that team up to make one sound. So, this is an activity for your children. You have to roll, read, and color. Directions. Roll or roll a die. Go to the matching row and read the bottom word, then color in the word. So, these are some of the example of word with diphthongs and digraphs. Okay, so the next activity, directions, read the words in the box. Use these words to complete the sentences below. So, you will do this 1 up to 5 in your notebook again. Okay, and here is your number 6 up to 10. Then send it to GC. Remember, digraphs are two letters that team up to make one sound. Combinations of vowels that make a single vowel sound. The next one is about vowel diphthongs, as in oi, oi, u, o. Example, boy, oil, soup, bow, joy, and then foil. There are two ways to spell oi and oi. In a one-syllable word, use oi in the middle of a word, while oi at the end of a word. In longer words, use oi in the middle of a syllable and oi at the end of a word or vowel before a vowel. So, example of oi or oi, oil, coin, soil, foil, boil. So, the vowel is found at the middle of the word. The next one, you have boy, toy, joy, loyal, and then destroy. So, the vowel oi is at the end of a word. Diphthongs is a complex sound that occurs in a single syllable. The diphthong O and U make the O sound as in cow. A syllable containing two vowels in which a new vowel is formed by the combination of both vowel sounds. So these are some of the examples of those diphthongs with oi words, and then o, and then o. Okay, the last one is sound as o. So let me read to you the example in oi words, as in joy, cowboy, royal, annoy, toy, and then boy. So with OI words, as in boil, coil, oil, coin, poison, and then toilet. Now with the O words, as in draw, law, straw, saw, yawn, and then no. While the O words, sauce, vault, gauze, aunt, author, hall. Remember, diphthongs. A diphthong is a complex sound that occurs in single syllable. Now, for the next activity directions, you have to complete the word using diphthongs and vowel digraph. Use the pictures as clues. So for number 1, you have K2 and then number 3. So answer them again in your notebook and then send into our GC. And your number 4, 5, and then 6. Okay, the next one, you have to read and understand the story. Then answer the following questions and circle your answer inside the parentheses. So those are the activities 1, 2, 3, and then number 4 and then number 5. Please do them again, children. All right. Okay, so this ends our lesson for the day. Thank you, and God bless you all, children. Thank you for watching.